throwback video from 2 years ago when I first got into vlogging. I was 9 back then, and see if you can spot any differences. Let's go, because the green man's recipe. So let's go. Some people say that visually impaired people can't cook. I'm visually impaired, I'm in a wheelchair, I can cook. Today I'm going to be showing you how to make a homemade rock cake. I have greased 2 baking trays. I have preheated my oven to 190 degrees Celsius, which is 370 degrees Fahrenheit. You will need some milk, some nutmeg, some mixed spice, an egg, some butter, some dried fruit, some brown sour raisin, and some caster sugar. Add in your nutmeg, mixed spice, and butter in with your flour. Make sure your hands are clean, because now we're going to tip our ingredients into breadcrumbs until they look a bit like that. Pour in your caster sugar and your dried fruit. Now give it a mix. Tip it in your milk and beat an egg. Now, this is going to be quite a stiff mixture, guys, so prepare yourself. Look at this, guys. Time to get dolloping. I think a teaspoon sized rock cake makes the perfect snack. After 20 minutes, look at those. Would you like one? Don't mind if I do. Thanks so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, and I'll see you guys next week for another episode.